It's important to speak out and be grateful and give thanks for things as if they have occurred, so that you can cause your spirit and your subconscious to start seeking and making it happen. You know, I'm grateful every day and I speak it out. I'm grateful for my perfect health, physical, financial, spiritual, emotional. I speak it out every day, each day and every way. It just gets better and better. I speak these things out. Something good is going to happen to me today. I speak them out, 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 out. I don't say, tomorrow, this is going to happen. Tomorrow, I'm going to start getting fit. Tomorrow, I'm going to look at my finances. No, I speak them out as if I have them. And I work towards them physically so that my subconscious connects my physical actions to my self-affirmations. You can do that. Start speaking in the present and being grateful for the things that you have and that you desire. You can do it. You're listening and watching to an episode of Speed. It's your powerful episodes of enthusiasm and determination. Take care. Bye-bye.